Welcome to CGTN, China Global Television Network. I'm Yang Jinghao, reporting from Dehongdai and Jingpo Autonomous Prefecture in southwest China's Yunnan province. Today is the 15th day of the China's first lunar month, and it is traditional Latin festival, or Yuanxiao festival. Today I will take you to a very grand celebration. You can see from our camera that a lot of people are dancing here to celebrate a very important festival. But I want to say they are not celebrating the Latin festival. They are celebrating, the Jingpo people are celebrating their own festival, the most important one, which is called Munao Zongge Festival. Today, to better know about the Jingpo people and their traditions and cultures, I'm honored to invite a local Jingpo gentleman to join us, Mr. Xu Liehong.
Hello everyone!
Yeah, Liehong was born and grew up in Dehong Autonomous Prefecture, and he knows, of course, he knows very well about their culture and their traditions. So, Liehong, today is your Munao Zongge Festival.
Yeah.
What does Munao Zongge mean?
Munao Zongge is the traditional festival of Jingpo people. Every year we celebrate Munao Zongge on the fifth day of the first lunar month.
Okay. I just said Liehong was born and grew up here, so he can speak Mandarin Chinese, their own Jingpo language, and some English. We can see that Liehong is dressed in their Jingpo costume, very beautiful. And he also lent me one, the beautiful dress, right? And also, Liehong also brings me some other accessories. Show me the accessories you bring to me.
Yes, this is the knife. Every man of Jingpo people has one knife. It represents bravery and courage.
Okay, every Jingpo man has a knife, a large knife, which embodies, represents the bravery. Yeah, so, okay. Thank you. Do I look like a Jingpo guy right now? Wow. What's this?
This is our Jingpo little bag.
Okay. I think it's made of your brocade, Jingpo brocade, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, this is my... traditional hats for you.
Now, do I look like a Jingpo man? I know that Jingpo, this is a kind of very popular decoration. The colorful pom-poms are very popular. It's a very popular decoration for Jingpo people, right?
Yeah, this is a decoration of our heads. Jingpo people have five branches. Jingpo, Zaiwa, Chashan, the Chi, Bola. We have different heads, each branch.
And we can also see this kind of decoration on their beautiful bag. Yeah, the beautiful pom-poms. Yeah. And just now, Liehong told us that Munao Zongge means dance in a mass, or people dance together. So today we can see over 10,000 people are dancing together here. Yeah, these are Jingpo women, right?
Yeah.
They are all dressed in their beautiful costumes. you can see, this kind of decoration is also very popular. It's called silver bubbles, right?
Yes.
Silver bubbles. And
this, show this.
This silver necklace. So Jingpo women, Jingpo women love silver decorations, right?
Yeah, when we dance, the silver bubbles can make some sounds.
Yeah, when they shake like this, silver bubbles, the silver decorations will make very beautiful sounds. Yeah. Actually, we can see that the steps of the dance is not complicated, right? The steps are not complicated.
People in the Munao Zongge Square, all people dance the same way.
They dance in the same way, right? I know the one thing that amazes me is that a lot of people dance together, but the formation will not get in disorder, right? They will dance. They dance together, but the formation will be always, you know, will not get in disorder.
Yes. Wait, all the people dance, follow the nao, shuang nao ba. We dance, follow the
nao shuang. You just mentioned nao shuang and nao ba, right?
Nao ba.
What is nao shuang?
Nao shuang is the dance leader of the Munao Zongge.
Nao shuang is the leader of the party, the dancing party, the music pageant. Okay. We can see this kind of skirt is a typical costume of Jingpo girl or Jingpo women. It's made of Jingpo brocade. Very beautiful. Yeah, as we just said, people dance in the same way. Their bodies shake front and back with their shoulders moving the most. Yeah, the group moves laterally and then jumps often. Yeah, now we can see there some people are jumping. Actually, the dancing pattern is a winding path, which means Li Hong, I heard that the dancing pattern is hints at the hardships faced by your ancestors in their migration, right? The dancing pattern, right? It which hints the roots that the migration roots of your ancestors, right?
Yeah, the ancestors of Jingpo people migration from the Qinghai Tibet plateau. The Munao Zongge, the roots of the we are migration roots.
Okay, we just mentioned the nao shuang. So these are just nao shuang, right?
Yeah, nao shuang.
You can see they are dressed in very special costume, a special robe.
Yeah, they dress dragon suits.
Oh, dragon suit, right? And oh, they're very special.
A head in shape of hobio. Hobio head, decorated with peacock feathers.
Okay. The leader of the dancing, called Nao Shuang, they wear a dragon suit. We can see a colorful dragon suit, and they wear a hat in the shape of the hobio head. And decorated with peacock feathers. So Li Hong, what do the peacock feathers mean? Why do they
use the suits?
Peacock, no, the peacock feathers, peacock feather decorations.
In the old time, the hobby and the peacock taught Jingpo people how to dance Munao Zongge.
Okay.
For the respection of the hobby and the peacock, we decorate our head with hobby and peacock feathers.
Okay. Yehong told me that according to an old legend, it's the hornbills and peacocks that taught Jingpo people how to dance. So the leaders of the dance, Munao Zongge, just use this kind of hat in the hat, in the hornbill hat, and peacock feathers to decorate as a kind of decoration. And then, Lihao, I noticed there are some pillars here. What are these pillars?
This is the Munao pillar. In Jingpo language, we say Munao Shidong.
In their own language, they are called Munao Shidong. We can literally translate this, translate it as Munao pillars, okay? How many pillars do you have usually? How many pillars are there?
10.
There are 10 here. But I noticed in some other squares, there are only 4 pillars,
yes,
right?
Yes. Munao stone built in even numbers. Maybe 4, maybe 6, maybe 8, maybe 10.
So
we choose 10.
We have at least four pillars, right?
Yeah.
But here we have 10. So this is a very big Munao square, right?
Yeah. This Munao Zongge square is the largest Munao Zongge square in the world.
The largest in the world.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. And I noticed that these pillars are engraved with some special patterns. For example, there's a pattern of sun, right? What does that mean? This one. There's a pattern of sun.
The pattern of the sun symbolizes masculine.
So simply you can call it a male pattern, right?
Male pattern. The other one, the pattern.
Male. How about the one with the moon pattern?
The moon pattern represents feminine.
So we can call it a male pillar and a female
pillar.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay. How about this patterns, these lines?
These patterns of the is our migration routes.
This indicates your migration routes, right? Okay, thank you. Okay, now let's take a look at the other side of these pillars. Actually, you know, it's a festival Jingpo people, but I know not only Jingpo people, but also other ethnic minority people from other ethnic groups are also dancing here, right?
Yeah, it's a unique dancing.
Oh, sorry, it's a little bit hot, so I just took it off. 你好，你好，这是什么呀？What's this?
我叫何瑞。
这是 是什么酒啊？
它那是水酒。
This is a kind of special wine, a unique wine of Jingpo people. Literally it's called water wine or 水酒. What's it made of? What's it made of?
It's made of rice.
It's made of rice, right?
Rice.
So it's a kind of very popular alcohol there.
The alcohol content is much lower than other wines. Just like a soft drink.
So it's not that strong.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Come
back. Thank you.
Wang Wang Dan Dan.
Wang Wang Dan Dan.干杯 ！Thank you. We can see that actually the wine is kept in this kind of bamboo tube.
Bamboo tube. Yeah.
So this is your habit of a tradition of Jingpo people, right?
We use a bamboo tube to put wine in order to keep the fragrance.
Okay, and I know that you also, sometimes you also keep rice with the bamboo rice. Now let's go ahead and take a look at the other side of this. And we can take a look at this kind of.Something like the leggings, it's also a kind of typical Jingpo decoration. They are made of a Jingpo brocade. We can see this almost all Jingpo dresses for women.Actually, turban is also a very important decoration for Jingpo people. This is a very typical turban for Jingpo women. Very beautiful. This kind of turbans are usually decorated with this kind of these colorful pom-poms. Very beautiful. Yeah.You can see that actually the 你好
你好
请问你是什么族的
阿美族来自台湾
哦、oh, he's this can speak English do you speak English
you can speak
he's from Taiwan this gentleman is from Taiwan he's the from the Ame ethnic minority is this your first time to participate in
it's our first time come here it's a great greatest festival we like it
You like it?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Enjoy. Oh, we know that some Thai guests from... Okay. Some guests from Taiwan are also invited to this grand event this year. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Hello? Where are you from, please?
Taiwan.
Taiwan?
Yes.
So which ethnic group?什么族的您是
台湾阿美族
It's also the Ame ethnic group. Okay. Is this your first time to participate in the Munao Zongge Festival? Do you like it?
Yeah.
So is this your traditional costume? This 是你们传统衣服这样的吗？
对对对。
哦 ，It's their traditional costume of Ame ethnic minority. 谢谢你啊 ，Thank you.So today we not only have Jingpo people, but also have people from other ethnic groups in Dehong, like Achang,
yeah,
Li Su,
Dai,
De Ang.
Actually, we have a total of five ethnic minorities living in Dehong. Right? Yes. So besides this, we also have some ethnic minorities from Taiwan. Yeah, like the army people.
From Myanmar.
From Myanmar.
Yeah.
Oh yes, we know that Dehong shares a long borderline with Myanmar, right?
Yeah, yes, yes.
And I know that a lot of people are living in Dehong. I mean, a lot of Burmese people living in Dehong, right?
There are 1.5 million Jingpo people called Kachin live in Myanmar.
I just said a lot of Burmese people live in Dehong because we are neighbors. And you just said, what you said is that Jingpo people can also be found in Myanmar, but they are called Kachin, right?
Kachin, yes.
Yeah, you just said there are about 1.5 million.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
People of this ethnic group living in Myanmar, right?
Yes.
Okay. They're from Myanmar. They're from Myanmar.
They come from Myanmar.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they get from Myanmar.
Their costumes are a little bit different, right?
They are the branch of Chasan.
Oh. Hello. 你来自哪里请问? 昆明的，所以是第一次吗?
第一次来，太激动了。好玩吗？觉得？
好玩，好玩。OK。好好，祝你玩得开心。 This lady is from Kunming, the capital city of Yunnan province. She said it's her first time to participate in this event.
又去了，要去找你。等一下，等一下。
Actually, everybody can join in this music pageant. And more people are joining this music pattern. So I just said there are a total of 5 branches of Jingpo people, right?
Yeah.
5 branches.
Yeah.
So do you have your own languages?
Yeah, every branch has its own languages.
Oh, okay. So you have 5 different kinds of languages, right?
Munao, such as Munao Zongge, Munao from Jingpo. Zongge comes from Zaiwa.
Zaiwa. So Zaiwa is a branch of
Jingpo
ethnic group, right? Okay. 你好.
你好.
你是景颇族的吗?
是.
你们拿这个是什么?
道具.
道具吗?
是毛是吗? 竹子.
这是代表什么呢?
这是我们景颇人民以前在山上困难嘛，捕猎用的。打猎是吧? 啊。
Okay, he's from the Jingpo ethnic group, and he's holding a spear. In the ocean times, they use this kind of tool for hunting. Yeah, use the spear for hunting. So you, Li Hong, you, the big knife and the spear are the common tools for you Jingpo people in old times, right?
Because of Jingpo live in the mountains.
Right.
Almost the Jingpo live in mountains. We have to hunt.
So you will use the
for food.
Knives, for big knives and spears for hunting, right?
Hunting, yeah.
Okay. Okay. They are, what are they? Who are they? Who are they?
They are in Jingpo language, they are Nao Ba.
Nao Ba. Just we saw Nao Shuan and they are Nao Ba, right? They are something to, they are somewhat different, right?
Yes.
Their dresses, their costumes are different.
Their dress, their nobody's real dancer leader in the Munao Zongge Square.
What are the differences Nao Shuan and Nao Ba? Just said Nao Ba is the leader of the dancing party, the pageant. So what? How about Nao Ba?
Nao Ba is the lead people dance freely in the square.
Oh, they lead people to dance in a free way, right?
But
Nao Shuan will lead people to dance in a prearranged way, right?
Yes.
Nao Shuan will lead people to dance in a prearranged way, but Nao Ba will lead people to dance in a free way, right?
Free way.
Oh, so they play different roles in this big party, right? Okay. Yeah, we just mentioned that the Munao Zongge is the most important and the grandest festival for Jingpo people. It's just seemed like the Spring Festival celebrated by we Han people, right?
Yeah.
Actually, it's not difficult. Let's try. We can try maybe. 你能教我跳一下吗? Could you teach me how to dance? 教我一下我可以吗? Okay, I will find a gentleman to teach me. Can you teach me some steps? 你能教一下我吗?
Yes.
How to dance? I will follow you. It's easy. I know it's not difficult.
You follow the music.
Drum beat. Yeah, the drum beat. We can hear that. We only need to follow the strong drum beat, right? Maybe I will follow her.
这样吗?
您是景波的啊?
我是云南
景波族?
不是景波族, 云南人
是汉族吗?
汉族
She's Han people, but she dresses just like me. She wears the Jingpo costumes. Yeah. 觉得难跳吗? Is it difficult?
很简单.
It's very simple for her. Okay, it's interesting. Actually, usually Jingpo people will dance for several days, right, to celebrate your festival.
We have a proverb, 愿意.
I mean, how long will you dance like this, in this way?
Maybe two hours. Oh, it will last 2 days.
2 days, at least 2 days, right?
We dance even number.
Wow. What do you mean, even number?
Even number, 偶数.
I mean, 2 days or 4 days?
Yeah, 2 days for Munao Zongge.
Oh, we can see that. These beautiful ladies are serving wine to the dancers. He doesn't worry about that he will get drunk. He said he will be fine even if he gets drunk. Now let's go to the other side of the pillars. Have a look. That people are dancing happily. world. Okay.
你好,
I noticed that they are playing some instruments. What are these kind of instruments? What is this kind of instrument?
In Jingpo language, we call it a mang.
Mang, right? It's kind of gong. I think it's kind of gong, right?
It's a kind of a musician. He can make a song.
Can I try it?
Thank you.
So it's a kind of traditional instrument, right?
Yes.
Thank you, thank you. And also there's a very huge drum over there. Let's take a look. Wow, it's really huge.
Yeah,
it's
yeah,
really huge. Huge.
Drum. Very big. So can make a louder. Make a sound louder because it was very, very large.
Okay.
我试一下可以吗？
好，
你先拍吧。
I want to try it. I want to try it.
Thank you.
Okay. Actually, drum is also a very important instrument for Jingpo people, right? Interesting. Yeah, we just mentioned that people have to follow the 老双, right?
Yeah.
Some ladies are holding umbrellas. Hello, dear friend. Where are you from, please?
Yes.
We're a reporter from CGTN.
Yes, I'm here visiting the great festival. We are part of a group from Israel.
You're traveling here?
Yes, we are here for 2 days to admire and enjoy this unbelievable festival. We came from a long way, all the way from Israel, that's Jerusalem, Tel Aviv,
wow.
Very far away, and we are glad to be here and to enjoy this wonderful festival.
Is this your first time to join in this kind of festival?
Yes, this is the first time for me.
How do you like it?
It's unbelievable. It's very colorful, it's the music, and the enjoyment of all the people, from the leaders, the respected leaders, all the way to the small children.
Yeah.
So,
Maybe you can join them. Maybe you can try.
I'm sorry, say that
dance,
again.
To dance with them.
I'm not. I'm a better photographer than dancer. So I would rather take shots. And I'm glad to be here. Thank you so much for your hospitality.
Thank you. Enjoy stay here. Thank you.
You.
Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you. Okay, he's a photographer. And he thinks this big party is unbelievable. As Jingpo people have very unique culture. Jingpo people are well known for their hospitality and bravery, right, Li Hao?
Yes. Because we migration from the far
away. Migrated from the northwestern plateau, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
We face a lot of tough during the migration.
你好
，Hello，
你来自哪里啊？
我是德宏州老体协健身球专项协会的。我协会有60多人。
你是的景颇族吗？
傣族，地道的傣族，但是这个服饰是那个德昂族的。
这个服饰德昂族的。
德昂族的，对。
Okay, she's from the Thai ethnic group, but her dress is from the Deang ethnic group. As I've just mentioned, there, besides Jingpo, there are people from Deang and the Thai and some other ethnic groups. 好，谢谢您。今天玩的开心吗？
好，开心。
Okay, she's very happy. 谢谢你啊。好 ，thank you. Wow. 请问你们是什么族的？
傈僳族。
傈僳族，哇、wow.。They're from the 傈僳 ethnic group. Lee Hong just told me that 傈僳 is just another ethnic minority living in Dehong, right? Yeah. Another Yunnan province is known for its ethnic diversity. There are a total of 25 ethnic minorities here. So we have five unique minorities here, right? Yeah.
Achang族,
this. Oh, it's they are from Achang ethnic group.
Yes.
Oh, how about this little boy? From his costume, he should, yeah, come from Jingpo ethnic group. Lee Hong, I noticed there are some different patterns on the pillars, on these pillars on this side. There are some different patterns.
You can see the these guests wear
something like from the breasts, women's breasts. Right,
女性的乳房是吗？那个是？
哦，because of Jingpo is a very the society is equality, 平等的。And we also worshiping of women.
Right. Okay, worship of it shows their worship to maternity. Their respect for women.Actually, I noticed that even for Jingpo people, they dress differently, right? Their, their costumes are somewhat different. Like some people dressed in the black suit, while some people are dressed in the white suit. And their turbans and their head dresses are also different, right? So does that mean they are from different branches of Jingpo ethnic minority?
Yeah. The five branches of Jingpo people have different language and the different taste of food, different dress.
You can see some armed police officers are also dancing here. 去采访下一个吧。Yeah, there are armed police officers. So you can say that it's actually a carnival, a grand carnival that everybody can participate. People from different ethnic groups, from different regions, and from different walks of life. People of different ages are dancing happily here.
你好，你是什么族的？
景颇族。
景颇，那你为什么不穿你的景颇衣服？
忘记穿了。忘记穿了。
He's from Jingpo ethnic group, but he doesn't. He's not wearing their special costume. He said he just forgot to wear their costume, Jingpo costume.So people will just dance around the pillars, the Munao Shidong, right?
Yes.
Okay. That's your tradition. You have to dance around these pillars.
In the Munao Zongge Square, no matter how to dance, we will meet each other twice.
Yes, Munao Zongge is famous for its large-scale, rich connotation and long duration. People can dance hours. Hello, 你是什么族的呀？
我是汉族。
汉族，你穿的什么族的衣服？锦颇族衣服，哇，这是您第一次参加吗？
是的，第一次。
怎么样感觉？
很开心，很热闹。
你来自哪？
我来自新疆乌鲁木齐。
新疆？
对。哦，
专门来参加的吗？
是我在这边工作了，所以这边第一次参加。
OK. This young lady is from Urumqi, 新疆, and she this is her first time to participate in this big party.Hello! Where are you from?
什么？
你来自哪里啊？
我是缅甸的。
你缅甸的？ She's from Myanmar.
你好走。
在你们缅甸也跳舞蹈纵歌吧？
跳的。
那是你第一次来德宏吗？
不是，每年都过来跳舞。
She's from Myanmar. And she also celebrates the festival. And this is not her first time to participate in this festival in 德宏。Okay.开心吗？今天
真的很开心啊。
She's very happy today. Okay. Thank you. 谢谢。So I noticed that their dress is different.
The dress different from us, but the coat is the same, and the silver bubble.
Yeah, different style.This is special.
Yeah, Myanmar.
You 是来缅甸的吗？ Okay, he's also from Myanmar. Their dress is special. Yeah. Show up.Such a saying that men, Jingpo men, can't go without a knife, and women cannot get married before knowing how to weave a Thai skirt. So you can see from this saying that the knife is really important for Jingpo people, right?
Yeah. Jingpo branch.
Very beautiful dance, yeah. They're dancing with their lives. Dehong is the westernmost prefecture of Yunnan. Okay, dear friends, this is pretty much for today's live streaming. Just now, we just experienced very grand Munao Zongge Festival. So before we say goodbye, let's invite Dehong. Could you send wishes to our viewers in your Jingpo language?
用你们的景国语给观众送个祝福好吗？板寿榜，王王张张，英王雅康。
What does that mean?
所有的听众朋友、观众朋友们，大家身体好，万事如意。
Okay, Lihong just sent her best wishes to our viewers in his own 景国 language, which means wish all of you an auspicious year, good health, and a new year. Okay, that's pretty much for our live streaming today. See you next time, maybe next year. Thank you, thanks for watching.